Okay, so now I'm going to show how to load the firmware. So I loaded back the stock one. Just going to start. There it goes. Just doing the scanning. Everything is working. Setup menu. Oops. Just touch it here. Setup menu, all the options, and that's it. So now what I do is that on Windows, I just open the X loader, I select the firmware, the Laforge, choose the model, the port and the baud rate, and upload. And it's now uploading. It takes a while. And that's it. It's uploaded and LaForge is loaded and working.
Done?
Yes, that's done.